group of TDR riders are out. Tracy's leading them on. Girl I helped teach to ride. And this is her son I'm following. Boy's an A rider. Ooh. All right. They said to go on without them.
Really?
Yep, three.
Oh, well, we're going this way then.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. This is my favorite section.
What?
That's my favorite section. Lead off. Destruction. Crazy good. Woo! Traction is good.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, that's really good.
Woo! I remember when you first, couldn't get up the hill on the Kelly Loop.
Oh my God. I'll never forget that.
Hell yeah, brother. I love how the front tires just coming off the ground with these. Traction is so damn good today.
Oh.
problem with him is, Chipmunk. Damn, you're smoking through there, bro. Good chasing you, dude.
Yeah, that's fun.
I love it because it's making me push.
I look back, I'm like, fuck, he's still there.
I'm there. I'm just trying to keep up. I catch up with you in some sections, in other sections you'd pull, and then I'd catch back. And...
Yeah, I know.
He's riding the shit out of it.
Fuck yeah.
At first, David, I bottomed out my fork really hard, so I'd...
I'll follow you to the trail.
Okay, let's go. Woo! He's a little rusty. Real bad street bike accident on his Yamaha R6. Spent some time in the hospital. Luckily he wasn't killed, so I'm very happy that we still got our brother. Making little mistakes. Thank you. Woo! Low dust, good traction, I love it. Okay, you got the next one? Okay. He's making mistakes, which is letting me catch up to him or get by him. Until he's rusty. Otherwise, there'd be no way I could keep up with him. Half my age. Half my age is definitely an advantage. It's good to have somebody push you once in a while. Help make you dig a little deeper. And today, a day with some hero dirt, that's the best day to try it. Alright, let's catch up to our ragtag group. Let's come back, somebody had themselves a little run-in with some cacti. A big guy for riding on a whoa. You all right?
Yeah.
Gotta get this guy on a bike his size. You can do it. That's my girl. Fuck you.
Fuck yeah.
Told ya.
I
turn over, you gotta wait. That's the way it works.
We're gonna make sure everybody gets up.
Because these are pretty gnarly climbs. I don't know if Miles can get on that little 80.
Awesome. Here comes Ricky. Okay, here comes the XR. Every bike cleared the hill. Can't believe I'm riding on a flat. Alright, Tubliss naysayers. I know I'm not the fastest guy in the world, but I'm literally riding right now on a front flat tire like I did at the Globe race. You can watch my video. Lo and behold, here I am, making good time on a fully flat, bright Goldentyre GT 216 AA 9100 fatty. That's worn out. Ooh, water. Ooh. Didn't expect that when I came around the corner. Ricky's gapping my ass.